moments in my life where it felt like my heart was slowing down. This was the day that made my heart stop.
Come in.
Hey, I got your text. What's up?
You might want to sit down. There's something I need to tell you.
But hey, it's a new time. Things should be fine. Right?
Okay, what's up?
Well, I've been doing a lot of thinking recently.
Yeah?
And I've realized that I'm gay.
What?
Yeah, I'm gay.
Oh, wow, that's unexpected.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, just trying to process it all.
Take as much time as you need, man.
This is a big thing. You're my friend, so it doesn't change anything.
So you're not mad at me?
No, why would I be? What's up?
Well, I've been doing a lot of thinking recently.
Wait a minute, you aren't coming out, are you?
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gay.
Wow, this is a thing?
Are you okay?
You don't have to do this to yourself, man. It's not a life you have to live.
What?
Think about it, man. You can't be gay. If you make that decision now, you're fucking stupid. For all you know, it might just be a phase.
You can't be serious.
Please, listen. If you become a fag now, it'll be the worst mistake of your life.
Since when did it have to be a choice? Why does it have to be in phase instead of who I actually am? Since when did you become such an ass?
You know what? I need some time to think this through. Don't call me, okay?